Hey, yo, I'm a gun club member. I'm gonna take these rookies downtown. Are you with me? Hey, what's your name, son?
It's Luis, man. I don't think that's such a good idea.
Yeah? They said catching that pass in my high school championship football game was a bad idea, because I broke my leg in 13 places, but I scored a touchdown and won the game. The world was built out of bad ideas, my friend.
Come on.
The PE-4 has been molded and is set to explode in 60 seconds. Now listen, people, we're your friends. Me and me brother here...
Why are you telling them we're brothers, you idiot? That's gonna make it hard for them to find us, isn't it?
I'm trying to be honest with these people. We put them through a lot today.
Fuck these people, fuck your cause. That shit's over. Ireland's not the only thing that's green. Dollars are too.
Now you said bloody Ireland. That's gonna narrow the search, ain't it?
Fuck you! Take the needle out your arm, then tell me what to do!
I'll let you tell me what to do when you stop shoving half of Bolivia up your nose every Saturday night!
Motherfucker! Fuck! We told you not to fuck with us! Shit! Michael! Save fucking Michael! Fucking shit! Get the money! Me and my brother will watch the kids!
Diablo, qué mierda! Yeah, like I said, man, everything's a little fuzzy.
Well, if you think of anything else, Mr. Lopez.
Yeah, sure. I'll give you a call.
Thanks.
Yo, what's up, Bobby? Chris? Hey, Tony, it's me. Yeah, there was a bomb at the bank. The place got robbed. Nothing to do with me, I swear. Some Irish guys. Anyway, listen. I'm coming over, okay? So wake up. You hear me? Wake up. Hey, mami, ¿cómo está? Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, no, I was working late at the club. Yeah, mami, don't be like that, okay? I'll be home soon. Look, I gotta go. Okay.
Who the fuck is it?
It's me, Tom.
Oh, whatever. Come up.
Oh, how are you?
I'm good, boss. How are you? Ooh, you look terrible.
That's good, because I am terrible. Fucking wretched.
What's wrong?
Oh, the usual. Boyfriend thinks I'm a cash machine. One nightclub catering to the rich, mindless crowd. In the city with a rich, mindless crowd is suddenly poor and mindless. Another club catering to the gay and decadent crowd, with the gay and decadent crowd suddenly think decadence means buying outrageous new throw cushions instead of getting loaded in a bar. And every half-wit, part-time hood in this city thinking, I know. Let's put the squeeze on the club owners. They must really, really want to substitute my inadequacies with their money because, after all, they want to stay up all night talking bullshit to morons because they enjoy it.
It sounds pretty usual.
Oh, thanks for the support.
Hey, that's what I'm here for, boss.
Yes, you know, if the bodyguard business partner thing doesn't work out, you should consider a career as a fucking life coach.
A what?
Never mind. Did you speak to Troy?
Yeah, he said he loves you, but he can't handle working the door at a gay club anymore. He says people are laughing at him.
Who's laughing at him?
I don't know. I think the little people who live in his head. The ones stuck in 1955.
Oh, I love those people. And what's up with Desi?
Yeah, he says he saw you last night. Yeah, and you was holding court with that Chloe Parker until 4 a.m.?
I was?
Apparently so.
Oh, my God. 45 years old, and I get my kicks doing blow with 17-year-old kids whose only claim to fame is that people know better what their vagina looks like than their face. I should be sent to prison. Shouldn't I?
Yeah, most definitely. What's this money? Did you rob your own club?
Tony, I just went to the bank for you, man.
I don't want it in the bank.
Hey, Tony, the door was open. Man, it's easier to get into your apartment than into your nightclub.
Yeah, we have an Oguido policy at the club. Here I ain't so sure.
Oh, I love getting racially abused by a spick.
Yeah, who's a fucking taco, Tony?
My business partner, Luis. Gentlemen, watch your language. We're in the great melting pot. We're not spicks or Guidos or fags. We're proud Americans. Luis, this is Vince and Rocco, relatives of Gracie.
And credit is to you. And guess what? We ain't here about Gracie.
Oh. Beautiful. That's a start. I guess we don't have to beat you two lovers up.
Yeah, good one.
See you later. Oh, nice to meet you, Muscles.
Fuck, there goes payroll.
Who the fuck were those two assholes, T?
Fine men of the cloth. Who the fuck do you think they are? Ancelotti goons I borrowed money from way back. Never mind. Amateurs. Come on, let's get out of here. Let's go.
We need to go to Hercules.
Calculating route. In 200 yards.
Give it up, Tom. Where'd the cash come from? Don't tell me you've been running a skim job.
I'm 100% legitimate, Luis. You know me. Total transparency.
Sometimes I wonder if you brought me on as a partner just to share the blame when the IRS comes knocking.
I was investing in your industry and acumen. Don't look for anything sinister here.
That's what you say, T. But I'm kind of suspicious. Maybe witnessing that robbery made me paranoid. And maybe it's just hanging out with you. Who the fuck knows?
Troy, get over here. A very important client is coming tonight. We need complete discretion.
Hey, you know me, Tone. Don't ask, don't tell. Military grade.
Hey, this is serious. He's paranoid no one will buy his next CD if they know he'd rather be singing cabaret than rapping. As if people buy CDs anymore.
Sure. Look, I really need to talk
to
you, Tony.
Blah, blah, blah. Another time, Troy. We'll be at Masonette!
Calculating route.
Troy's getting anxious.
We should all be getting anxious. The nightclub business is going to shit. Forget the banks, we're the ones who needed a bailout.
No more of that shit left, D.
Time to be charming, Lulu.
All right, Tone. Hey, Al.
I gotta make some calls. You work the floor.
Keep your damn mother. You ain't coming in.
Not in them clothes. Not with that attitude.
Enjoy looking for a job in this economic climate, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Yo, what the fuck, eh?
Tell this clipboard and earpiece motherfucker to back off, Al.
Back up!
Yo, what's the problem, D?
You asking me?
Yo, relax. Go inside. I got it.
Yeah, go relax. Go inside, eh?
Your mommy.
You need to go relax.
Later for you.
Nice, shut up, okay? Jeez.
Wow. Downtown's really changed you, man. You too good to take money from me and Enrique now?
You know it ain't even like that. Okay, you don't pay for shit in here. okay? You just can't be looking like you came from selling dope on the corner.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
Tony, what do you think?
Desi wouldn't let me address like that, huh?
You see what I mean?
Come to think of it, Lou, what the fuck are you wearing, huh?
What?
Go home and take a bath. Do nothing else. Put on some clothes, huh?
Yeah, I had a complicated day, okay?
All right. So take some time off. The girls in there could use a night off, too.
Who are they?
Bye-bye, gentlemen.
Nice boss you got there. Stuck a fucking fag.
Mike, come on.
Hey. That club of yours was bullshit. You gonna take us back to the heist or what?
Calculating route. It's my time.
Oye, I've been thinking about this. How many days a week you work those corners?
7 days. Junkies need junk, rain, sleet, or shine.
You ain't no postman, loco. You a pusher. All those hours, you'd make more slinging meat at Burger Shot than risking a bit on them corners.
You sound like 5-0. Shit. You think Enrique could get a job at Burger Shot? What's your IQ, H?
76, motherfucker.
What they gonna let you do at Burger Shot with an IQ sub 80?
They're just about to let me wash the goddamn dishes.
You see what I mean now? They don't even have dishes at Burger Shot. All this shit is polystyrene. There ain't another job in the city for this dumb bastard to do. Hourly wage considered and all.
You don't get no pussy working Burger Shot neither.
If them Ivy League motherfuckers can't find work, what you think Ricky's meant to do?
Work them corners, man. Work them corners.
IQ don't mean nothing, man. You guys are better than this. I don't want any of us to go away again.
Then come on board with us. We can start selling our own product. Your connections, man. We'll have the whole city on our gear.
I took a bid for you once, man. I ain't going back there. You think I put in all this work to go back inside?
Prison was the best thing that happened to you, L.
What the fuck are you talking about, man?
Before you went in there, you was a skinny little shit, and now you pumped up. Don't tell me that sugar daddy of yours would have been interested in the scrawny fucker that went away.
Little Luis.
Oye, thank you so much, man. Never thought about being grateful to you for signing me up to the fight-off, hairy-ass rapist day and night exercise plan.
My fucking pleasure, bro.
Here we be. Thanks, Luis.
Ladies, Al, tell that boss of yours we'll be back same time next week.
Yeah, see you, mama huevos.
Calculating route. In 200 yards, turn right.
TVs and chainsaws and I don't know. Come on, let's slow down with this commercial madness. Enjoy the music. Henry Santos on the radio. Santiago sounds. City, but he represents really, really, really hard for Guaynabo, Puerto Rico. Here we go.
Luis?
Yes, me, Tom. Things go smooth at the clubs?
Made me wonder why I need you around at all.
Oh, great. I might just take a vacation then.
Come on, I was kidding. The clubs fell apart without you. So that bank robbery on the news could have been an opportunity for some positive PR.
Fuck that shit. I don't need any press like that. Not with the way police treat an ex-con in this town.
Have it your way. See you soon.